All right. Turns out the weapon is after the boss. After the boss. Okay. So that means I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure. I don't think I'm missing anything. Okay. Take a sip here. All right. Scary ass boss, man. Here we go. If I could do emotes and if I could do like a prey right now, I'd be doing it. Oh my fucking gosh! Okay, that was really loud. He turned the game down, dude. Holy fuck. I'm dead? Oh my god. Holy shit, dude. Okay. Oh man. Okay. So that strategy didn't work. Nope, this isn't. That's not the way I went. Right. Oh my god! Oh man, this is a really, like, dude, this boss is really scary. I'm not gonna lie. He's so erratic. He's just fucking jumping around, man. Skinny ass legs. That swipe move is, like, terrifying every time. Oh, that was a nice hit. Whatever. Alright, this he. Alright, I need to heal. And dodge that. Oh! Wait, it's not fucking. This is. There's no iframes. I can't be dodging like that. There's not iframes. I need to actually clear the fucking way. I need to get out of the way. Okay, that was a good run. That was a good run. I'm also, I feel like I'm underestimating the power of a parry. Here, let me just. Oh, what, you passed. Whatever. Maybe I should be parrying more. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe the problem, well, it's just the problem is that I'm acting like I have like an iframe dodge when it's just a dodge. It's not an iframe dodge. At least I don't think it is. Maybe it is. All right. Let's go. Okay. I'm just going back to, you know. Let's try. Oh, this is a toughie. Slow and steady. Forgot to dodge. All right, that one always gets me. I need to stop doing that way. Yeah, see? That's the move that keeps hitting me. That's the one that keeps getting me. Oh, double swiper. Triple swiper. Oh my god, the reach! Oh, this might be it. No. Let me just... Fuck! Alright, I think... I did better that time. Oh... Okay, so my biggest problem is I can't dodge the slam move. He goes for a slam move and I keep messing it up. So if I go in with the clear thought that when I feel like he's gonna do that, like, ultra slam, I need to clear the way instead of, like, doing a dodge because the attack's too large to like use your dodge, so you need to actually get the hell out of the way. So it's going out with that in my head, and see if I can get him to under half HP. Stagger. No, that was the move. Oh. Stagger. Oh, no, greed. That was greed. Greed. I greeded. Extra to get the full. He's gonna do a slam. No! Oh. Stay still. Ow! No! That was a good one. That was a good one. This is a really fun boss. Like, a really fun boss. I love not winning a fight. Oh, I'm feeling confident. I'm feeling confident this time. Feeling real good. Gotta stay near the back legs, dodging through them. It's kind of like fighting a dragon. Oh. I feel like I can get more mileage out of that move, too. Its cost effectiveness is very good because it looks like, I don't know if it's cheaper. It might be a bit cheaper than a normal hit as like a balance out. Because like, wait a minute. No, it's like the same amount of stamina almost. For a dodge hit. Oh. Okay. Bring it on, motherfucker. Oh, he was a bit delayed there. Greed. Okay. Oh, I knew that was gonna hit me. Bastard. Heal time. No! No, I missed the heavy! Are you kidding me? I'm hit here. No. There, yeah, that's a hit. Double swipe, double swipe. Yeah, that's rough. Okay. That wasn't a great run. Oh, there is a drop attack. Man, almost out from beyond these gates. That's crazy. What a scary, scary boss. Greed. Ooh. No! No! You Okay. Man, I didn't have much to say during that one, man. I was just focused up. Fuck you. Okay. Okay. Damn it, I see a spider in my room. Oh well. He's peaceful. Cheater! Okay, dude. Oh, you're gonna cause a problem, aren't you? Yeah. You know what? Cause your own problems. Okay, I know what I need to do. There's this thing that I do. I hope this doesn't get my video copyright striked. But listen, when I'm playing a game like this and I'm against a difficult boss, I like to listen to a certain WWE theme for The Undertaker. I don't know where you are in the world. I don't know if you know what WWE is. I don't know you, but I like to put this song on when I'm stuck on a Souls type games boss. I don't know if it's gonna come through. I don't know if it's gonna come through, but this is a coping strategy to help me win. Okay? Here we go. Here we go. It's gotta prepare. I'm gonna RP walk and everything, ready? It's time. It's definitely time. Yeah! Another one! No! I was healing myself there, man. Oh shit. Auto play coming through. You hear that bell? It's calling for him. Wrong way! Wrong way! Yeah, baby! See you later, sucker! Get over that wall! Get out of here! That's how it's done. Done. We'll see each other again, I'm sure. Okay, I can get my music off. I probably just like deleted all of the damn audio and the fucking video because of that little song, but the song helps me. What the? What a cool guy. He's on like fucking, he's on like stilts. Right, because before, right, this guy was the, he told you that the game was over. Shit. Oh boy. Well, hey, actually, it makes sense to make the boss fight a video on its own, so I'm just gonna restart. That boss fight was so fun. Oh my god.